When you fail, then everything is seems to be wrong. लगता है कि सब कुछ गलत decision हमने लिया है. पार्टी इस तरह के एक्सपेरिमेंट करती रही है पहले. पार्टी एक्सपेरिमेंट करती रही है पहले. नए लोग आते हैं पार्टी में और कुछ यू थिंक दैट दिस थिंग इज गुड दैट थिंग इज गुड. बट अभी लगता है कि इट वॉज अगर ये करना था तो पहले होना चाहिए था.
The name should have been.
Definitely. It is too small a time to connect with everybody. There is nothing wrong in the candidate. There is no analysis about the candidate. Candidate is very fine. Chief Minister candidate is very good. She has the all credentials with her. She has a very good record. But maybe time was very short.
So didn't you tell the leaders, the central leadership this?
There was no time to react on all these things. Now you can introspect, now you can analyze what went wrong.
Sir, in the sense, the decision to bring in Kiran Bedi as into the party and then as the chief minister candidate, that decision itself, was it just a late announcement or was the decision itself very late? Or was there some thinking before itself, say from October when the assembly was dissolved? Was there some thought process where you needed to bring in somebody from outside, or did the whole thing happen only after, like say, middle January?
I think if this, they have taken the decision earlier, that was ज़्यादा ठीक होता कि immediately शायद लोगों को लगता था जिस तरह से time मिलना चाहिए था, decision पहले लिया जाना चाहिए था. अभी जितना late लिया decision, शायद उसका जो benefit हमको होना चाहिए था वो नहीं.